Hey lovelies, it's Alexa with Bluewoods Design, Mixed Media Art School, and we have our Monday prompt project. This week's theme is wings, and I create this sweet little fairy girl, and really, I'm showing you all these supplies that I was thinking I might use, but it came down to about two supplies. One is my General's charcoal pencil, and those little guys that I was showing you right there were eraser. I like those really fine tip erasers. They help you get in there, especially when you're working with graphite or charcoal. You can kind of get those fine details erased. But so I'm using my General's charcoal and my Elegant Writer. And I do also end up using my water-soluble graphite that you saw right there. I will link all three below, but pretty much that's it, you guys. I decided to keep it simple this week and do what I love, which is a face. And here I am just mapping it out, and I'm using just a mechanical pencil. You can use any kind of pencil you want. With mechanical ones, they do have such a fine tip that I really press very lightly, so you can probably barely even see exactly what I'm doing. But that is because I want to keep it really, really light. Those mechanical pencils are awesome for fine lines, but they can leave an imprint on your page if you press too hard. So that's why I keep it super light when I'm just sketching. And let's see, what did I decide to do? I decided to kind of just go with grabbing my extra soft graphite, or not graphite, charcoal pencil. And really keeping it loose. So scribble scrabbling and then smushing it with my fingers. You know, all these official terms. Scribble scrabble and smush. Anyway, so I'm just starting by mapping in where I'm putting things. But notice how I'm holding my pencil. I am not holding it in the traditional way you would hold a pencil. And I am holding it farther back. This one I'm actually kind of holding, you know, not too far back. But at times I do hold really, really far back. I think I'm just holding up close just to get a little pressure on these parts where I want that dark, dark line. And you'll see, notice I'm not putting in every little detail. I'm starting by doing sort of those basic surrounding shapes, right? Like the lips, I don't fully do the outline of the lips. I'm just putting a little on top, little on bottom, and I'm going to blend it out to get the actual form of the lips. And that's one of the fun things about using charcoal. And you can do a lot with that with graphite as well, using like a blending stump. But I really like the darkness that you get when you use your charcoal. And yes, it can get a little messier, but it also kind of frees you up. So this week, I am just inviting you to play along with me and create this girl. I would love it if you created this girl or your own version of her in some way. And if not, be inspired maybe to grab your charcoal or your graphite and do something more in black and white. The other really fun bit that I'm doing is using my Elegant Writer to add just a hint of color to the wings. And the Elegant Writer, as soon as you activate it with water, it gives you this gorgeous, like, greenish, tealish color. And then when you blot it up, you get these beautiful pinks and purples that kind of surface. So it is a really fun tool to use. It's actually just a calligraphy pen and meant to be that. But, you know, the art world, we've kind of discovered these, how we use things to, you know, like serve our purpose or be more fun than what it maybe was intended. So if you haven't played around with those are super fun as well. I encourage you guys to play along, draw something with wings, create something with wings, anything your heart desires. We do have two inspirations this week, not only mine, but then we also have from our resident artist, Connie, and I will link hers down below. And she creates this gorgeous mixed media piece that she's like the queen of patterns on patterns on patterns and creating these cool backgrounds. And you guys will see how she does it. It's just mesmerizing. So I hope that one of these two videos really gets you inspired. and or just the concept of doing something with wings this week. Butterflies, dragonflies, angels, whatever it might be, fairies like I'm doing. There's so much possibility. And if you do play along, please post in our Facebook group. And if you post on Instagram, use the hashtag Monday Prompt Project so that we can see. Love seeing what you guys do. Thanks again for being with us. And have an awesome week and go create. We'll see you soon, guys.